Well, hello there. Welcome to my channel, Video Gamers Oasis Play Theater. I'm your host, Amikik, and I got a real treat for you today. Finally did it, folks. I finally learned the Death Gaze spell in this fantasy RPG game I've been playing for a long time, Puzzle Quest Challenge of the Warlords, right after a word from my sponsor. Today's gaming video is brought to you by Brave. Truly faster, actually safer. Watch all my gaming videos on the Brave browser. It's easy to support Video Gamers Oasis Play Theater. Just go to https://brave.com/vid010 or click the link below. Welcome back to my gaming channel, Video Gamers Oasis Play Theater. We're playing a Let's Play of Puzzle Quest Challenge of the Warlords, and I'm going to show you how to get the Death Gaze spell from my Citadel. I've captured a leech, a undead sorcerer, learning the Death Gaze spell. No, folks, I'm not a real druid, and I'm not a real sorcerer. Just playing a video game, just make-believe fantasy. It's very important not to get those two mixed up. So we're just having a little fun here, and I'm going to show you how to win the Death Gaze spell. So I played this game a few hours earlier, and so I did not want to get distracted talking too much or narrating during this game. It required a great deal of concentration. This is the hardest of all the spells to learn. So sit back, relax with your favorite buttery popcorn or favorite snack, your favorite beverage, alcoholic or non-alcoholic. And relax and enjoy, and I'll show you how to obtain the Death Gaze spell through a very meticulous technique that I've developed with the help of various YouTubers and video game forum members. And I will give a little bit of closing thoughts after this is complete. The spell research is complete. Be right back.
Thank you. have suffered defeat.
Thank you.
Thank you. You are victorious!
Oh yeah, giggity giggity goo. There you have it, folks. Miki Kira back. Closing thoughts. We finally won the Death Gaze spell from the leech, undead sorcerer that we had abducted in our citadel. We got it, folks. We got it. Lord Bane, Dark Horseman of Death, I'm going to knock you off your high horse. Just you wait. Oh, yeah. I'm so excited, folks. We'll take a little break here on our Puzzle Quest Challenge of the War of the Wars Let's Play, and we'll continue on another day to continue on our adventure, our quests. Now that we have the most powerful spell imaginable to defeat Lord Bane and his minions, we're going to take a breather, charge our batteries, and we'll continue our battles in the future. I would appreciate it if you would like this video, add it to your favorites, leave comments below. You know what to do. Comment, share with your friends on Facebook, Twitter, all the social media websites that you usually use this time of the century. We're using a lot of social media. So please tell people about my work, my accomplishments that I've done as a fitness channel. Click the links below. I appreciate it if you would subscribe to my gaming channel, Video Gamers Oasis Play Theater, and click the notification bell. Check out the Facebook and Twitter pages that I have for my gaming channel and for my business. I'll keep you posted on the website, and that's coming along very nicely. And we'll see you again real soon. Don't forget to download the Brave browser if you want a safe browsing experience with the ability to earn tokens and rewards, a few basic attention tokens. I'm your host, Miki. Thanks for watching. We'll talk to you again real soon. And gamers, you know the drill. Honor and respect one another. We'll see you again real soon. Take care. Bye.
The browsers of today are broken. They've been overtaken by a barrage of sneaky and annoying ads, trackers that follow your habits, and cookies that build profiles and all sorts of other internet clutter that's taking precedence over the content that you want to see. In fact, these useless bytes can take up to a whopping 50% of page load times, with a third of it anxiously trying to learn more about you. To make matters worse, some ad blockers are even letting ads through when large advertisers pay them. But do you really want a leaky ad blocker? It's because of these very reasons that we developed Brave, a new browser that kicks internet crud to the curb and makes it faster, safer, and better to surf the web than your current browser. With Brave, everything you need is built right in. We integrated technology that automatically blocks trackers, annoying ads, and shields everything that can cramp your style and disrupt your privacy. With it, you can expect increased speeds nearly 2 times faster on laptops and up to 4 times faster on mobile. And unlike any other browser, Brave allows you to support your favorite publishers with automatic micropayments. So it's a win-win for you and your favorite sites. To top it all off, Brave is open source because we truly believe it's our web and we need to fix it together. So ask yourself this question: do you want a web browser made for the internet of today? If so, try Brave. It's faster, safer, and ad-free.